everybody. Again, as I was telling you guys earlier, I'm Cass, I'm a clothing designer, and I have a new line that's coming out on the 21st of February. It's called Wet. Yeah, Wet. And it stands for With Exceptional Taste. It's an upscale urban line chic. The first piece that you saw with my mom's come out in the tan.
I wish people would get their influence more from Alexander McQueen rather than Lady Gaga, because it's not about Lady Gaga, because she's just a trend. It's about the design and the designer.
Well, are you ready? Here it goes. I must say, the venue choice was absolutely fabulous. Choosing that actual cathedral type of setup with that long 50-foot runway, I must say, it was on point with all the events going on of New York Fashion Week. You fell right in on the month of February. What an amazing job you did with that. I also enjoyed how you incorporated some professional designers with also some amateurs but aspiring designers as well. I thought that was total fabulous. It kind of gave that whole refreshing feel to fashion. I also did enjoy the makeup and hair. It seemed like they really put a lot of thought into the makeup and hair process. Of course, sometimes you'll have your one or two jabukas, but it's okay. I mean, they didn't overshadow the show, but at the same time, everything else was cohesive, okay? Now, that was great on its own. Now, I will say this. As in aligning with Fashion Week and being right on line with that, I must say that there needed to be just a bit more touching of runway etiquette. Yes, the runway was good, but at the same time, some of the models could have had a little bit less street added to them and a little bit more, how could I say, universal class, if you kind of feel what I'm saying. But anyway, I have to say that Kiss the Runway was a wonderful production. Everything flowed on time. The host of the show, which is Cass of Cass Collections, did an amazing job by keeping the audience entertained, and he also put people on, such as their businesses and what they do, and you know, he really did engage with the audience. I really did enjoy that. Wonderful job when you're in, Cass. To the producer of the whole production, Miss Lene, your grade for the show, an A. Minus. I thought that once again, this was an excellent production, right on time with Fashion Week. Girl, you feel right on in. Keep up the work, and I can't wait to look for where you go on next year. Thank you so much for having Imogen Couture in. Do the best, because you are the best, and create a wonderful day. Ciao.